was a sharp man, up every day at five. He's a marking up his paper, keeping all the folks alive. He'd a shout and swear his mom if his cup of tea just wasn't right. Well, I was in the gang who delivered all the papers every day. There was Rob, Pete, and Mick, some others that I can't even say. We'd look at Peter's face, then we'd take the papers all away.
Customers were shocked, and I guess that they don't go no more.